Hello, Zimbabwe. Thank you for joining us on Nehanda TV and those watching on the Nehanda radio platform. We have the big man himself, Winky D. Baba, should you say? Well, I have to confess, Winky D is one of my favorite musicians coming out of Zimbabwe. It's atrocious it's taken us this long to interview him, but all the same, manzi better late than never. You are a completely different person on stage and in real life. I think when you're on stage, you become someone else.
Something else. She extraterrestrial.
Yeah. How is that? Two personalities. You're a very humble looking guy, eh? And on stage, you're on fire, man.
Yeah, well, thanks very much.
And did it? Yeah. Longevity. You've been in the game for a very long time. That's, I think, the thing I admire the most about you. I remember pane video wakaita, I think it was in Bali. I played on ZBC so many years ago.
Yeah.
And to one. Think you still sing. But it's been quite a journey. And from where you started to now,
where we are, yeah.
Seriously, just. Yeah, talk really. About that journey, what did you say?
Yeah, it was a rocky road, so to speak. But like I have said earlier, you just have to believe in yourself. The vision, this is the vision. I want to go there. In life, I got my lessons, why? Yeah. So basically it starts by you as an artist believing in yourself and sort of a believer.
You seem to have a different strategy. I remember let's around it a bit better. We continue. Everyone was discussing, but you know, you have a lot of people who are releasing songs almost monthly. And Gaffa Wadaro, at the end of the year, only one hit. Is that deliberate though? I would not jitter money.
But I feel one of them tango terror winky demand money because I tell them my release every week, which would every month, which would say. But there comes a time whereby, okay, when I go start with, but I feel, but as she gets, we have to maintain whatever it is that we have managed to achieve over the years. Yanya maintenance. Saka yango paku craft the music, but you there is a way in which you have to craft it and deliver it. More. Saka it's not really about quantity at the end of the day. It's about quality of whatever it is that you
have. In my videos I go change from Awakatanga now up until now. It's a lot is changing. I was very impressed when it disappeared. The video, yanga ichiendera na ne my lyrics, which is very rare when you find a video, you know, it capture what the song is talking about.
Yeah, really, yeah, challenge. Kune kwangu do vanhu vachiona vano kwanisa kuti okay, whatever it is you're singing about, they can visualize it more in a way yekuti as obvious. Okay. In an artistic way, where my visuals or what you know, so artists are united to just give them the job and then they deliver. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but by the day, the dream is for us to grow. So, take a bit and the Zulu, take a get a bit as you mean, see, live, no fun, I say, because it's just here.
How is the band? I mean, you started without a band, which is a CD. Now, we're a vigilance band.
Band. Because the good thing about a band, if you're an artist, you're not limited. See, imagine you're a chinicha, you're a verse, you're a chorus. So, whatever you do, you're a chorus. A band, it's up to me.
I remember in the show, you know, because I follow your music a lot, and the first show I watched live was in Leicester, Watanga Zvema band. And I wasn't sure how I would adjust, because when you Jaira, you know, that BTA, yes, CG, obviously. And then you're thinking, okay, live band, will it work? But I think there's a show you did, I think Duyanga Inanna Alan Chimbetu, you came near Y2K.
Yeah.
I was impressed. I didn't think it would, but I would never say that would bend, Zvingango backfire.
Kutanga nongo njibo
tango. Kusuku kuzim dance kwa kusina muna mbo ita jima bendi kandi.
Yeah, ndizo. Kutanga nongo jiti, yes. Zuno ite, but at the end of the day, you want to grow as an artist. Mm-hmm. And that's the way to go. Saga, yes, you know my challenges as well. Oh, no, Mufunga and Rap Bending or Jerome would take an RCD and go to run a DJ on one day. I want to
read.
I'm not read as you're not going to do it. Yes, the waiter says, say, you just know your songs by head and go school with us. But if it's a band now, I would tell my personalities like a Sian. Apart from Ungo Sense, we have to understand each other character wise, really. Could you go one of those document to be the chin one?
But does that make you more expensive now because we are going to UK as much,
yeah, but
and then you know I talk to a lot of promoters and someone said Winky Makata, you know,
but it's not good to you. Winky D is expensive, so I won't go UK. UK, you know, I've said to my team, guys, you know, I want to go to UK once.
Okay.
Yeah, do good away then because of the way and ask them else and one. Irene, I want to go once. Can I start booking you? Tell me, so that you, England, we get another one.
I know another one.
South Africa, we get another one.
Why that? You'd want to be but too available.
Yeah, in any band, what I want is, Pace Band Guya, I have something different to offer from South Africa last time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's how I've structured my stuff.
Very bold. Very bold. The belts, I see you with the belts, and I've always wondered in terms of merchandising, could you, along those lines, what are you doing? Are you selling any clothing, you know, stuff that maybe those watching it on the TV could be interested in, you know, are you into that sort of thing?
Pipeline attention go garage negotiate who are experts industry.
Okay.
Yes, my negotiations are not people back and forth, it says, but I just hope what it is just about. I will wait, I will run as a true way, guys. That's with the sun. Let's get the ball rolling.
You strike me as a very deep thinker. I listen to a lot of interviews you do. You put a lot of thought into what you say, and even lyrically when you are composing my songs. It's a question, obviously, I've asked Mdara Tuku, but I'll also ask you, because, you know, I think a lot about my songs that you've heard, like Mzarowa BigMan, what was the other one, Controversy. Lyrically, you have a very clever way of I don't know, I maybe you mix humor and storytelling, and I think that's a reason why a lot of people like your music, because sometimes you are laughing, it's interesting, it's catchy. Is that your style? Your knows what I say?
Yeah, in
general. Because you're telling stories, controversy, you know, that cruise and teenage jaguar, and you're actually telling a story and you pay attention and you're listening to what you're saying.
Yeah, but it's still going to tap to mirror feedback. It's a bad mind. Don't do that. My mom is scrutinized. I want you to happen. Maybe that is it. But in any, as a musician, I'm a poor beat.
That's nice one. All right. Is there anything I left that you think I could add?
Where is Lion?
Huh? that's a nice one. Okay, a question from the floor. That's where is Lion?
Okay.
I have nothing to do with that one. Oh, you came with Lion.
Lion, sorry.
Very, very strong relationship, so many years. Describe it for us. How has it been working like all these years?
Lion, you go beyond music. And Lion is the last born in family.
I mean,
yeah.
But you need to get it. I mean, there's a long guy, you know, younger. You know, there's an element. I mean, in terms of bridge between professionalism, you is your brother.
You have to have the same vision. I'm going to have a problem with Papa. As long as I have a vision, I'm going to have a wrestling. But with Lion, the vision, we have the same vision. I think that's why we don't have any problem.
Okay.
Yeah.
Direct question. You know, those watching Nehanda TV, those who will be watching this interview, even on the Nehanda Radio platform, people who want to support your music, we want people to buy your music, we want people to support you. How do they do that?
Yeah, Winky D music is available on iTunes, Amazon, music. You know, thing you can language.
And it imagines waka. Don't go pirate be mujitwaga music. Support him on iTunes and Itika and all the other digital platforms where you can get his music. It's been a pleasure having Winky D on Nehanda TV, and thank you so much for your time. And Itika, let's hope the show goes very well. Ku Leicester ne ku Barking, ku London, ku Oasis. Please go and support the guys. And Itika, please.
Shut up.
Thanks a lot.